Giants. The pitch. Predator has arrived. One of the all-time greats has seen and done everything there is to do in this business.
The following contest is a no-holds-barred match. Making his way to the ring, representing RK-Bro from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton!
Ice water in his veins and death in his eyes. Randy Orton has left a trail of fallen that has spanned over two decades. There are very few champions in this game who are more decorated than the Apex Predator.
We also know that when Randy Orton goes to that place, it's over.
A competitor who knows what he's doing at all times. That's why there's only one Apex Predator, and his name is Randy Orton. This man may consider himself a star, but Cody intends on leaving him in the dust.
Here we go, no holds barred. This match is usually only reserved for the most hostile of rivalries. Rage has clouded their vision, and now they're only focused on unadulterated devastation. Let's hope the local medical facility is prepared for the aftermath of this match. Oh, God!
Hoist it up!
Nice suplex! Vertical suplex.
Shot after shot, with ruthless striking.
Oh, stomping away. Just punched him right in the mouth, relentless.
Enough already.
Rhodes has become relentless. Yeah, Cody Rhodes is clearly in control.
Ooh, an arm breaker.
Not a whole lot you can do with a bum wing, guys.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
Break his arm. Vicious.
Corey, what are the perils of this match that superstar...
He can end it here. Kicks out at just one.
Showing his determination there with that kick out.
Uh-oh. Knew what was coming there.
Orton's finally able to slow all those incoming attacks.
Orton hoping to start a rush of his own now.
Coming in hot.
And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch. Planning on what to do next. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
A collision like that could mark a turning point for this entire match.
Can Orton withstand this attack?
This can't be how Randy Orton envisioned this match going.
Had the Viper scouted.
Strong kick. My goodness.
Reversal. Can he take advantage? Man.
Stop to finish it off. Rhodes showing his opponent how confident he is.
Randy Orton gets him back.
Vicious right forearm. Going right after the neck.
Neckbreaker connects.
Oh, targeting the stomach.
Getting back into the ring. Orton not intimidated. Not even close.
If anything, he's the one doing the intimidating right now, Michael.
Backbreaker. Here's a cover. Could be it. Kicks out before the two count.
There is no quit in this man tonight. Executed.
This match is brutal.
Cody Rhodes has his opponent right where he wants it.
And look, now Orton is busted open. Cody Rhodes just might have finished things.
There's two. He picks up the win.
Here is your winner. The American Nightmare, Cody Rhodes.
He really wanted this one back.
Yeah, what a major win for him here.
The Apex Predator fell prey to a better opponent tonight.
I can't believe it happened.